This stuff could cut both ways. I don't think that any existing prosthetic devices or artificial organs hold a candle to what you've designed here. I mean, you could use these in human beings as well.
Exactly.
Wow.